I'm sitting here idling, cleaning out my storage unit, and the car has started making this noise. And the exhaust smells perfectly clean, it's just vapor, it's cold. Can't say I've ever heard that before. There's water building up somewhere and vaporizing off of something, or what's going on? It's not overheating or anything strange, so. It's very odd.